Yeah, good morning. I'm here on an overpass in Brooklyn Park near 610 West and Zane Avenue. That's because MnDOT shut down part access to Highway 610 West. We couldn't actually get down there. When we got here about 30 minutes ago, there was a huge police presence, 5 to 6 state trooper vehicles down there. There was an ambulance. A crime lab was down there investigating. Now at about 5:30, the scene has quieted down a little bit, but traffic is still not going in and out of that area. So all this is happening down there because at about 2:30 this morning, police say they responded to this area because someone reported a person in the road who appeared to be dead. When officers showed up, they did find a person who they say was struck by a vehicle. The driver stopped and is still on scene talking to officers about what exactly happened this morning. An Uber driver actually called us this morning to say he hit a dead body. At last check, investigators were setting up a crime lab tent to cover up that body. So the Minnesota State Patrol has taken over this investigation, and we did reach out to the State Patrol just to see if we can figure out exactly what happened this morning and find out more information. And when we know, we'll update you coming up in our next half hour. For now, I'll send things back to you.
Yeah, CeCe said she'll keep us updated throughout the morning. Thank you, CeCe. Now